What is good, y'all? Welcome back. Like my man's Morlisi says. Anyways, I'm not about to get too loud. I ain't got time for that shit. Is there one more? Oh, there is one more. Anyways, what's good, y'all? It's your boy, Bobby Last. We back on the Senua's Sacrifice. Go ahead and knock out this last shard before we attempt to go get this sword. Nor
say that their all-father, sword. Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness, there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return.
In return?
For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen
to you, Senua.
Senua.
Senua. Loading. Loading. Ooh, bitch.
I can't see.
It is dark as fuck.
Who's there?
Who the fuck are you shushing?
Can you hear me? I'm right here. Can't you see me?
Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your lungs. Tell me what you feel.
I breathe.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
Hey. Tell me why this how you walk when you dark as fuck and you're trying to go get a snack and you can't see. You don't want to turn on the lights to go wake nobody up. I'm weak.
The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
Or when you're trying to, when you know you walk on hardwood floors and you're not trying to creak it. So you walk dumb slow.
Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
It's too fucking dark for this shit. What do you mean? Give me a sensu bean for my retinas. Oh, it was right there. Okay.
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
So we can't open that? It is dark as fuck. This is the way? Do you know the way? I would be mad shook right now, bro. We're keeping it above 50.
I think I'm somewhere else now. But the breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
H2O.
I hear water.
Go to it.
Are we just following the current?
I've reached the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua, my father, he taught me the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the soul. You're no coward. Prove that for me in a warrior tribe. This is just another battle. You can beat him.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help him.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior today. We need
I'm about to see him walk over these bodies because some jump scares on the car phone.
I know what you're thinking. He's not really here. It seems there's no escaping the past in this place. So she's forced to relive it. To what end?
Bitch, how did you know? The fuck? How did you know the duck? I ain't peeped none of that.
There is a house.
You can see that? It looked like no house.
I don't know what's inside.
Don't be afraid.
I was about to say, don't go in balls deep. Damn.
Tilly. There's something in here.
Do you see it?
Fuck no.
Then it cannot see you. Quietly move past it. One step at a time.
Bro, that chain scared the fuck out of me, bro. Oh my god. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Is this it? Am I dead? I'm alive. I thought it was a GG.
It's not following me.
Leave it behind.
I thought it was a GG, boys. What is that? Bro, this shit is mad creepy. I'm just gonna keep walking. I don't know what to do, but I'm just gonna keep walking. I have no patience. This is probably the most difficult one of all. Oh my god. And it don't make it no better that it's hot as fuck in my room right now. Bro, if we end up catching a fade, bro, all the GGs in the world will be commenced. We're just gonna keep walking.
You see nothing? Oh my god. You see nothing? Leave me alone. You see nothing?
Bruh. I don't know how we made it past that, but I'm not gonna question it. We're out of here. We are fucking out of here, boys.
I think I'm in a house.
It's dark as shit.
It stinks. Of death.
The darkness is testing you. You are in control.
Ah, bitch. My bad. I didn't mean to do all that. We gotta walk across a beam? Oh shit. Be careful. Gather your shits. You cool? Collective. Calm. Collective. We good. Don't trip. You cool. We are good. Just gather your shits.
There's a well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Oh, I didn't think we were actually supposed to go into it. Well. What? My controller vibrating like crazy. Am I just supposed to run for it? Fuck it, that's what we gonna do. Fuck it.
Lillian? Is that you? I can see a light.
Yes.
Yeah, we're out of here, buddy. We're out of here. We are out of here. Yeah! Please, no games. No BS. I'm trying to get up on out of here.
Oh my god.
What?
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself.
Bitch. Dark. Bitch.
You see me? Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere, with no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Okay, I was about to say, god damn. Nigga.
You have to get this.
When Grammar reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
Bruh. That was definitely the most difficult shard, bruh. What the fuck? Having both of my headphones on for that shit? That shit is mad creepy. Niggas started sweating and shit. Fucking hot as hell in this room, nigga. fuck?
Dillian gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials.
Yeah.
And she saw a way out.
Let me snag this door real quick.
Behind and become a warrior.
Come on, fuck you, dummy.
Dillian's clan.
Fuck no, put that bitch out.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No.
He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
Ooh, that bitch cold. Wait, what do you mean?
But years later, with Zinbal's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. Plague.
Tell you.
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Oh, that's his pops? Oh, I was about to say that nigga Dilly old.
Dilly.
You see it clearly now, Senua. The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault.
You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!
What? I mean, where the fuck are we now? Shit.
They're coming for you now.
Did I get the sword or not?
Ooh,
I did.
Hold your heavy strike. Hold it. Hold the heavy strike. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Unleash the sword.
Which one was my heavy? Was it X? Or was it Y?
The mirror. Ah. The mirror focus is building. It's building. It's too far. Focus now.
Get thee laid, big fella.
You will die.
Oh, look, I still got the juice. Oh my god. Do I charge it?
Don't give up. The mirror focus is coming back.
I charge it by countering. Oh, this is about to be cold.
There's nowhere to run to.
In a sea of corpses, the corpse waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields.
Is he
cold? Their memorial stone, a secret. Hey, come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Where do we go? What do you mean?
Do you hear the suffering, Senua?
Oh, yeah.
Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin?
Mm-hmm.
Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones.
What's good,
and look at what you have done to them.
Nigga.
All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of
facing it.
When you turned your back on your father, Zinbal, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
I don't know, but it don't matter because we run a face, nigga. Oh my god, I guessed this. What?
Oh my god.
These niggas are slowed down? This shit is OD. What was this nigga? Nigga! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah, we got the fuck this. Yeah, nigga. Yeet. Oh, he's. Oh, he's pure like a bitch kid. Sneak me, bitch? You just gonna sneak me, bitch? strike. Focus. No.
Focus.
I focus once I kill this nigga. Sneak me, nigga. Do it. Bitch. Oh yeah, give me that juice. Oh yeah, we come for you, nigga.
Hulk Hogan. We come for you, nigga.
Senua, go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
Darkness took her life, and it will take yours.
Mother! Come on, bitch.
I need you. Help me. Darkness is
here. And what do you need?
You're both dead. You both surrendered to the voices.
Your dear beloved mother was powerless against the darkness when it came forth. She too had a sight. She too doubted the gods and let the darkness infest her. But she didn't run. She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods.
But we not giving no type of lives to nobody.
You had done the same. The world would have been spared this horror.
Spared?
It's not too
late. Oh my god,
late.
Who is this nigga? Whoa!
She's calling for you. Why don't you join her?
Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god! Yo, chill, B. This nigga's Can I counter that? A kick, I know I can't. I don't have no time for shit, bro. What the fuck? Bro, this nigga's a god. This nigga's in his bag. Whoa. Get up. Get up. Get up. This nigga's in his book bag.
She won't make it.
Oh my god, I mean
it. Oh my god. Look at that gun.
Key. can get my shits. Please. Ouch.
He's down. Finish it. Finish it. Strike him.
Knock something off of this nigga. There's a third nigga, bro. Fuck me. Swing.
Get out of the way, out
of the way! Fuck, bro. There's too many niggas.
Oh my god.
I can't do that. This nigga is cheating, bro. Throwing shit and running at me. Okay, well, I think we can do this. As long as this nigga don't run at me. Or throw fucking axes like a bitch. I'm gonna need my nigga to charge under equipment, fella. Yes. Come here, nigga. Ooh, yes.
End it now. This is nearly the end.
Who's left? Oh, shit. I don't remember what I can counter with this nigga, bro. Not that. Gotta be my bag. Was that supposed to happen? Of course it wasn't. Oh my god. What? Oh my god, bro. This shit's fucking ridiculous. I need to figure out what I can parry and what I can't. There we go. That's what it is. Oh, I can parry that. Not today, bitch. getting jumped. See, what is these camera angles? Bro, I can't move. Back up. Back up. Back all the way up. Reevaluate your shits.
You're stronger than him. Focus. Focus now.
Oh my fucking god. Don't be dead. 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 Don't be dead.
Finish this. End it now.
Oh my god. This nigga is fucking cheating. This nigga is too deep in his bag. I'm saving the focus shits for big fella. Yeah, we want you, nigga.
Do this. Take it. Go again. Down.
Oh, damn. this nigga again, bro? We been killed this nigga. Get too close, man. That was a trash block. And there's a shield hanging in the background, bro. Where you going? This nigga disappeared again. Oh wow, my shit wasn't going away at the end. I forgot. Shield is always a heavy. Even supposed to be over here? I probably gotta go back. Fuck, man. I could've did that first take. Fuck around and die. Shit. So ain't nobody gonna talk? Nothing? Thought we were done.
Why do you still fight on?
You know, bitch.
Consolidate your blood when it is rot and let your blood seep into the seas and the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done? Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead?
Cause that's family, nigga.
Just look around you. What hope is there for you, even if his soul could be rescued?
Oh, yeah. Didn't even have to use the juice.
Thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, and to his father.
Just I was about to say, I'm pretty sure this is where I came from. This was definitely not the way I came from. Don't remember climbing on a burnt tree branch. What the fuck? Yo, whatever I'm experiencing right now is way out of pocket. Some super drugs, nigga.
I can't fight it anymore. Not on my own. Where are you, Mother? I want to be with you.
Shit.
That night, she gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother, to go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua.
Bro, she looked drained.
Look at me.
Drained, nigga.
Do you hear them? They're calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said it. I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong. Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. And his words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me?
Do I gotta decide?
Do you still believe in Senua? In us? Come back to me. Please. Don't let this darkness come between us.
Hardest battles are fought in the mind.
Mm.
He gave her the sword with which to fight in more ways than one. And she gave him her word, never to surrender. All she needed was a little help.
Ooh, bitch.
A little hope.
Ooh. Alright, y'all. Go ahead and what is this? Eight? Seven? Episode eight? Seven? Yeah, this is eight. Yeah, this is episode eight. We're gonna leave this bitch right here. This motherfucker is longer than I anticipated. But that shit getting good though. You can tell we about to get near the end because we fighting some real niggas. And we still gotta fight that big ass bitch that cut our fucking face off. Anyways, I'll catch y'all niggas in the next one.